You already know that humans buy products based on emotion. And one of the most powerful human emotions is none other than FOMO. When a casual browser gets the sense that they missed out on something awesome by not buying your product, they're way more likely to become a customer. So, if you want to give your audience small social proof nudges to boost your credibility and conversion, then you better stick around for today's product showcase. What's good, fam? It's Chris here from AppSumo, and today I'm excited to tell you about WiserNotify, which amps up customer FOMO through social proof notifications and widgets. I'm gonna take you on a tour of the tool in just a sec, but before I do, make sure you smash that subscribe button and ring the bell so you never miss out on another one of our deals. All right, you do it? You sure? All right, let's dive in. Once you sign up, you'll be prompted to install the WiserNotify pixel. There are a few ways to go about doing this. One, if you got a developer, use them. They're pretty good at this kind of stuff. Two, you can just copy and paste the code into your Google Tag Manager. Or three, you can install any of the native plugins and enter your API code. Got that handled? All right, let's get on to the notifications. There are quite a few options for you to choose from. You've got 10 different types of social proof, like live visits, purchases, and much more. Plus, you've got more than 10 types of widgets, like a review feed, announcements, a timer, and even a callback widget. Yeah, it's pretty lit. Let's go ahead and set up a conversion social proof notification. Here's the builder. You've got all of the templates for that style of social proof on the left. In the middle, there's a live preview, and on the right, you'll go ahead and use the editing tool to make changes, including editing the text and notification colors. This is also where you'll find some other important settings, like the size of the pop-up, the animation configuration, and whether the notification appears on mobile. Once you're happy with it, just hit save. Next up is the display tab, where you can choose what pages this pop-up will appear on and the audience type you're going for, whether that's returning visitors or newbies who've just discovered you. Then on the data source page, you'll choose, well, your data source. Your data can be pulled from your website pages or from one of the 150 third-party integrations that WiserNotify supports. Crazy, right? After that, hit finish to push your notification live. All right, just a few more things I want to cover. First is the settings tab, which is where you'll handle all of the global settings like the notification delay, loop, and order. Then in analytics, you can check out loads of stats at a glance to see exactly how your notifications are performing. You can also compare your various notifications in head-to-head matchups over in the dashboard. This will help you build a stronger, smarter marketing strategy. Sumolings, amp up the FOMO with social proof notifications to drive conversions on your website today. Get your hands on WiserNotify. You already know that humans buy products based on emotion. And one of the most powerful... Wow, it just got loud when that AC shut off. Doesn't matter. I f*** up every 10 seconds, so any of those...